want that basketball a little more.
Perry inside. Thornton, and a nice finish. And she'll go to the line and try to convert the three-point play.
You know, that was a great.
And Watts, who's missed a couple from the outside, done a nice job finishing, but Thornton with a rejection that time. 14 on the season, looking to get to 3-7 in the ACC. Edwards defended by Key. Once again finds Collier, and the quickness of Collier that time, spinning on Okone, and Boyle. Turnover 6 so far for Clemson, 5 for North Carolina. Another feed on the low block. That time Collier can't get the roll. Gets her own rebound, and she finishes from the right side.
Not only is she quick off her feet, she's got quick hands.
And the Tar Heels back out to a 13-point lead. Edwards on the other end to beat the clock, and she does. And Danielle Edwards able to get the roll and give the Tigers a little bit of momentum. Back to an 11-point game. That was narrow difference halftime. Little steal by Edwards. Only Cherry to beat, and she's going to back off with the three fouls. And Danielle Edwards brings the Tigers with three fouls apiece. Okone, the post player, and also Cherry, leading score in the game for them. Inside, Atkinson, no. Collier with the offensive rebound. And the follow, a 21-point afternoon.
Once again, that's that same principle. See the ball, see the man, every kick of the clock.
And knocked away again, and give Collier credit for forcing the steal.
She's just quicker, more athletic. Once again, look at this.
Great rebound and the follow. Aaliyah Collier within a couple of her career. Edwards driving inside. Can't get it to go. Look at the rebound, and Collier with the putback and matching her career high, a 25 points.
Use the full court press that had they had a little bit more depth, they use more up.
Feed to Thornton on a beautiful find by Alexander. Oh, what a great play as North Carolina was trying to find.
Thursday, Key won't get that one to go. Contested by Perry, rebound. Tigers are going to dribble it out. They will get win number 13 on the year and get to 2-9 in the ACC. And a huge one indeed for this Clemson team coming off the deck from a 15-point first half deficit and 11 points down at halftime.